Hey there, worship team. This is your rehearsal video for October 26th and 27th. This weekend, we are going to start with a 5-minute countdown at the top of the service. And then after that, we are going to go right into Glorious Day in the key of D. We're going to start with a full band. We're going to play the interlude there towards the beginning, two times through. It's going to be full band, nice and big. We're going to break down to verse 1, and then we'll play the rest of the song as normal. After that, we'll go right into Joy of the Lord in the key of D, and then I'll be leading the first two ones there at the top. After that, we'll have Welcome and Greeting, and then following Welcome and Greeting, we will be going into Scandal of Grace, and that'll be the key of D, with Amanda Rankin leading. After that, we'll go into All Glory Be to Christ in the key of D as well, with Amanda Ballard leading. For the offering, we're going to be doing All My Hope in the key of A. I'll be leading that one. It's the David Crowder version of that song, so take a listen to that one. We've done it once before. And then after that, we'll go into the bumper, we'll have the message, and then for the invitation, it'll be keys and vocals, Be Thou My Vision in the key of E. And then after that, we're going to have a congregational song at the end. It'll be Simple Pursuit in the key of A with Amanda Rankin leading. So after that, we'll have the benediction, and that'll wrap everything up for that weekend. So if you guys have any questions at all, please send them our way. We'll do our best to answer them for you and help you guys prepare just the best that you can. Make it give you as minimal stress as possible when it comes to preparing. So if you guys have any questions, let us know. If not, we'll see you guys for rehearsal for the 26th and 27th. Thank you all so much, and take care. Hope you have a great rest of your week. We'll see you soon.